the theme is religion. I acquired him through a wonderful friend of mine, who's a poet. What drew me to him was what he has done with American art as well as Latino. And so, he charged me up on it. So I bought his paintings, and it's an approach to how all the themes are now are connected. The disciplines are all connected now. And we should understand that we're in maybe the second or third renaissance.